Tonight on the Daily Ledger, Kim Jong-un responsive. The Trump State Department is awaiting a reply to his diplomatic overtures to North Korea. We will talk with the White House about the communist country's unacceptable threats to the United States. Also, the real Russia scandal that's being ignored by the mainstream media. Plus, another major Obamacare health insurer leaves another major market. And stop the tape, the de facto leader of the Senate hijacking tax reform. Tonight on One America.